We shall overcome.
The melody blends as we join hands with faith and God above. Dr. Martin Luther King now tells us of this song.
No lie can live forever. We shall overcome. Deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome. Sometimes we've had tears in our eyes when we joined together to sing it, but we still decided to sing it. We shall overcome. No lie can live forever. We shall overcome. Oh, before this victory's won, some will have to get thrown in jail some more, but we shall overcome. Before the victory's won, some of us will lose jobs, but we shall overcome. We shall overcome. No lie can live forever. We shall overcome. Before the victory's won, even some will have to face physical death. Physical death is the price that some must pay to free their children from a permanent psychological death. Then nothing shall be more redemptive. We shall overcome. No lie can live forever. We shall overcome. Before the victory's won, some will be misunderstood and called bad names and dismissed as rabble-rousers and agitators. But we shall overcome. And I'll tell you why. We shall overcome because the arc of the moral universe is long, but it bends toward justice. We shall overcome. We shall overcome because Carlyle is right. No lie can live forever. We shall overcome because William Cullen Bryant is right. Truth crushed to earth will rise again. We shall overcome because James Russell Lowell is right. Truth forever on the scaffold, wrong forever on the throne. Yet that scaffold sways the future. Behind the dim unknown standeth God within the shadow, keeping watch above his own. We shall overcome because the Bible is right. You shall reap what you sow. We shall overcome. Deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome. With this faith, we will go out and adjourn the councils of despair, bring new light into the dark chambers of pessimism. We will be able to rise from the fatigue of despair to the buoyancy of hope. And this will be a great America. We will be the participants in making it so. And so as I leave you this evening, I say, walk together, children. Don't you get weary. There's a great camp meeting. No lie can live forever. We shall overcome. Before the victory's won, some will be misunderstood and called bad names and dismissed as rabble-rousers and agitators. But we shall overcome. And I'll tell you why. We shall overcome because the arc of the moral universe is long, but it bends toward justice. We shall overcome. Before the victory's won, even some will have to face physical death. Physical death is the price that some must pay to free their children from a permanent psychological death. Then nothing shall be more redemptive. We shall overcome. No lie can live forever. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome.